And I just want to tell you one thing, it wouldn't have been possible if I haven't got support from anyone. So I'm really thankful to God who has been with me in and around. मेरे से काफ़ी पेन दिया है. यू नो आई यूज टू टेल हिम टू गेट अप एट 5:30 4:30, चलो यार शूट करते हैं. ही बी लाइक, क्या यार ये तेरी शूटिंग कब कंप्लीट होगी? आई एम लाइक, यार पता नहीं कब कंप्लीट होगी, बट यू हैव टू बी देयर बिकॉज समबडी हैज़ टू बी देयर एंड शूट विद मी. सो आई एम रियली थैंकफुल टू हिम टू यू नो हेल्प मी इन शूटिंग. I'm really thankful to my parents who have always been there. कई उनके parents होते हैं, they have grudges and they really angry with their children. ये करा वो करा, ऐसे नहीं करना वैसे नहीं करना. My parents are pretty cool. I think I'm lucky that way. So I'm really thankful to them. I'm really thankful to my brother Gaurav, who's very adventurous. In fact, we've gone to a lot of road trips together. And we have faced a lot of situations together. He used to come from Mysore and tell me, just get ready in 5 minutes, just come down, and we'll just leave early by 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock. Time never mattered for us. So it was really going on with him, and I'm really thankful to some of my friends. I'm really thankful to Payal and Charan, who have been there with me since school, like for 10, 12 years. And I'm really thankful to Facebook as well, because that helped me connect to them. They are living abroad, so it really helped me connect to them. In fact, Payal told me to join a travel company, whereas Charan told me to, you know, write a blog. So maybe I'm into writing a blog, joining a travel company might come later. I'm really thankful to Pranav, Adit and Karthikeyan. They've always been bitching me and loving me all at the same time, telling me to puri pagal hai, tu kab sudharegi, tu kabhi nahi sudhar sakti. I'm like, nahi yaar, main kabhi nahi sudhar sakti. So this website, I hope it will be successful. I hope it will help you people find Bangalore and explore Bangalore more.